الله الرحمن الرحيم. Respected brother and sisters, today is the 10th after 200 day of the continuous aggression on Gaza Strip. Alhamdulillah, we are here inside Gaza Strip. Iltizam on the ground continues its emergency aid and support to help and relieve the affected and the IDPs inside Gaza Strip. Today on this blessed day, with your generous and continuous support, we are providing wheat flour to be distributed inside shelters for the affected and displaced people who are living in catastrophic conditions inside Gaza to help them in their difficult times under the weight of bombing and displacement. Through your donation and solidarity, we can make a difference. All thanks and many respects and appreciation for the donors and the supporters of Iltizam for their great efforts in supporting the Palestinian people during these difficult times. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept your donation and bless your effort. Jazakumullah khairan. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.